Hi everyone, and thanks for stopping by. The situation we are living now is extremely serious and difficult, and I hope you guys are safe and healthy. But fortunately, it hasn't stopped people from getting creative, like this toilet paper challenge I saw on Instagram. If you haven't seen it yet, it's pretty simple. You pile toilet paper rolls up and your dog or cat jumps over those piles. So I tried to recreate this challenge on a card and I hope you like it. I started with the coloring. I stamped a bunch of toilet paper rolls from the costume party stamp set, as well as some cute kitties and accessories. Stamped everything using jet black ink, and because there was a lot of the same image to cut, I used my scan and cut to make it faster. When the coloring was done, I picked this paper from the Hello Sunshine Remix 6x6 paper pack and used the Reveal Wheel die to cut a panel out of this paper. I taped the arc-shaped window on the main panel die and then I sent everything to my die-cut machine. To ground my scene, I wanted a carpet floor, so I used the main panel die again to cut a rectangle out of this light green paper from the Spiffy Speckle 6x6 paper pack. I attached it at the bottom of the blue panel, and then I added a baseboard. It was cut out of fog cardstock using a die from the picket fence die set. Next, I stamped my sentiment at the bottom of my panel and I moved on to the interactive part. I cut the wheel and a small circle out of mermaid cardstock, and I also picked a small brad from my stash. I first put the brad into the small circle and next into the wheel at the back. I opened the brad to keep those pieces together, and then I applied foam squares on the small circle. I removed the backing paper and flipped the wheel over, and you can see embossed lines on the wheel. I used those lines to guide me and line up the wheel behind the panel. I cut a 5.5 by 4.25 inches stitch rectangle out of this paper from the Hello Sunshine 6x6 paper pack, and I pressed down onto this rainbow paper to stick the wheel on top. Next, I applied foam squares at the back of the front panel and I attached it, making sure once again to align it with the embossed lines on the wheel. Next, I attached the images, starting with the jumping kitty. I added foam squares on the wheel. Next, I applied a little bit of powder on the edges on those squares to get rid of any stickiness. And finally, I attached the cat. Now to the toilet paper roll piles. I started by cutting the white edge on the left of each roll. Next, I created 4 lines of toilet paper rolls using glue dots. And then I attached the remaining images on the panel. When everything was attached, I stamped a bunch of yays all around the jumping kitty, and to show how the wheel works, I die cut 2 arrows. I stuck the first one with the pointy end looking down, and I cut the head out of the second arrow and I stuck it at the top of the first arrow. And that's it, we have a cute kitty family having fun jumping over piles of toilet paper rolls. What's more fun and adorable than this? Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you very soon. Bye!